Adding two-step authentication to your Nest account will make it almost impenetrable to hackers. This is how you do it. It's quite easy. You press the gear icon in the top corner to bring up your settings page. Go into Account and then Manage Account. And you'll see this line here. It says Account Security Password Only. We're going to click that. And here's the line for two-step authentication, and we're going to switch that on. There's information here reminding you that you're going to need a password and this phone to get into your Nest account. Of course, don't lose your phone or anything like that. To make any changes to your account, you're going to have to, first of all, enter your existing password to prove that you are the account owner. And once that's in, it's going to ask you for a phone number. Nest's two-step authentication works by sending codes to your phone by SMS, so it needs a number to send them to. So I'm just going to type in the number of this phone. And then Nest is going to send me a code to make sure that the whole system works. It pops up. There it is. 659328. Now I can tell you my code, because these codes change all the time. The code is not a unique code that's only for your device. So even if you have that code, you'll still need my password to get into the account. Conversely, I could have told you my password and without the code, you wouldn't be able to get in. Once you've done it, Nest tells you that you've added two-step authentication. And that's it. Your account is now secured with two-step. This means that if anyone wants to get into your Nest account, they need both your password and they need to be in possession of your cell phone to get that code.